Hey, it's Monday, April 24th, and I'm Dom McMillan. Today's Miserable Monday features some mishaps on the track and field, but first, here are your morning announcements to start the week. Dutchman for Christ will meet tomorrow morning at 7:10 in Mr. Scheider's room. All are welcome. Boys basketball open gyms will be taking place tonight from 6:30 to 8 o'clock p.m. starting today. Open gym will no longer be held on Wednesday evenings. There will continue to be open gyms on Saturday mornings from 8 to 9:30 a.m. until the end of the school year. All interested students are welcome to participate. Seniors, there is a new scholarship in honor of the wife of Mr. Brad Stocker, Laura Stocker Theater Scholarships. This is for seniors who have participated in a minimum of 3 productions, fall play, or musicals. Applicants must have a minimum of 3.0 for their GPA. Stop by guidance for an application. The deadline to submit the essay is Wednesday. Students who are 16 and older interested in a part-time summer maintenance and custodial work with the Annville Cleona School District, please stop in the district office or in the guidance office for an application. The rate of pay is $7.50 an hour, and the position runs from June 12th through August 25th. Letters of interest should be submitted to Jason Hill in the maintenance office. Don't forget, spring pictures are tomorrow starting at 9 a.m. These pictures are optional. Today's lunch will be corn dog nuggets, baked French fries, and peach crisps. Now, let's take a look at this week's Miserable Monday.
We need a track meet on a Monday.
Sometimes it just turns out that way. Oh, Monday morning, you gave me no warning of what was to be. Oh, Monday, Monday, how could you leave and not take me? That day, Monday, Monday, it just turns out.
And that's it for your news and announcements for today. Make it a great day, AC.
A friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.